is there evidence of God? It's in your book that you point out, we have a God who's outside of the universe, and the Bible says, in the beginning, God, and then, if you know, God created the heavens and the earth. How does science prove that?
Well, for about the past 50 years, astronomers have been looking at general relativity, the universe, and they've been developing space-time theorems, which basically prove that not only does the universe have a beginning, even space and time have a beginning, which implies there must be an agent outside of space and time that created our universe of matter, energy, space, and time, a causal agent that matches the definition of the God of the Bible.
Well, you know, the scholastics way back in the Middle Ages used to talk about the uncaused cause, and it really didn't prove anything, but that's what the scientists are saying, though, isn't it?
Well, the Bible made these statements thousands of years ago. What's happened is now we have the science to prove that the Bible got it right, that space and time actually have a beginning. They're created by a God.